and it was just like 2-3 shots. And then like within 30 seconds after that, or 40 seconds after that, then I seen the girl running out, and then she was shot in the leg.
It happened, and we were all suddenly aware of a lot of sort of noises of sounds, people running outside of the room where she was, and people screaming.
We have one subject who's deceased inside the building with a self-inflicted wound that at this time we believe to be the shooter, but we're still following up on that.
I have people walking with their hands up.